Just like Paul will teach through almost all of his epistles, he'll start out with doxology, the right understanding of theology, and then he'll move to doxapraxy, the right behavior or lifestyle.